When they give the law, should they face stricter penalties? Now these guys are like Charlie Sheen and his drugs. Every Friday nights at the pub, sculling butts. Oh, Doug Haller in South Africa. Thought he was the man when he was beating up the car.
Oh!
It's 8-on-1 Rumble. Peekaboo, guess who? It's Benjamin Marshall. Not to mention the soccer player who made that racist comment. People like him make me feel like I want to vomit. He was forgiven only because he said sorry. But I'm not sure if he meant it. So for me, that would be apology not accepted.
Woo.
The man, a sports player, Sonny Lovaki. The man was found guilty of stealing other people's luxury. Goes by the name of Zach Guilford. He's another Charlie Sheen, another alcoholic. Took a ship to a wedding at Rarotonga. Rocked up to a bar, butt naked, full of boomers. singing artist Chris Brown. Gave Rihanna a beating in his mean Lamborghini, and it was only the first round. The main man today is my man John Hukwari. He was fast with his fingers. He was fast in the sport. He used to score fat tries. Was also fast with his fingers inserting them into people's backsides. In 2010, he was involved in the King's Cross. Was trying to learn to listen that he's not always the boss. The message I'm trying to get through is that so many celebrities and sports players, etc. are just being charged and let off the hook, while us ordinary people would be in prison, even if it's not as bad as it sounds or looks. So the rock bottom line to my rhyme is that yes, celebrities committing crime isn't right, and if something like that occurs, then I personally think that law and order should imprison them for a while, because living a superstar is like living a dream. But when we imprison them, it'll be good for the celebrity to experience reality. And not only that, but they should start looking on the bright side, considering themselves as role models and cutting the nonsense. But that's up to them. That's just me being honest. It's time for us as people to start making some changes. Let's change the way we live. Let's change the way we treat each other. And not only for the good, but for the better. Thank you.